right, who is ready for some supreme for glory hacking? Because whoever this is probably not. We're gonna start off wild here. We're just gonna go straight up gamer. And let's just see how he reacts to this jank. Oh, I guess it's gonna go Battlefield. Okay. That's not what I picked, but... What are you? Why did that give me an up? Why does it keep giving me up smashes? I want up airs, please. I think he's too confused to actually do any actual movement, because I've been really the only one performing any movement here. That almost timed out. Why did that almost time out? Try a custom stage. Let's choose a really weird stage. Okay, you know what? This isn't actually that weird of a stage, but I think it would be fun to pick. Yes! Okay, there we go. This is what I'm talking about. He's so confused. Fight, or are you just gonna explore the stage? It's a pretty simple layout, dude. Just go with the flow or don't. You can play as Mii's too, but I really don't like Mii's in this game, so I'm only gonna play that if I, like, don't have host in a For Glory game. What was that? What am I doing? Like, actually, what am I doing? Tried to hit the platform. That was stupid. I wonder if he thinks I pity stalked him. I'm sorry, I don't mean for that kind of disrespect, but I did not pity stalk you. I don't know why I would try to use side B of all moves to try to catch the platform like that. And oh, you're not done. But that'll make you done. That felt good. Alright, you want to play on Gamer? Because you're playing on Gamer next. You can't object it. Hello, Gamer. Meet for Glory. Okay, we did it. We got it. Let's go. I'm totally good. God, this ceiling does not really help Ganondorf at all. Combined with this lag, which I can only assume is generated by the stage. What? How did that work? Wait, what? No, 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 please. I tech that. What? That was my fault. That was actually just... Why did I expect that to work by any margin? Shield stuck. That's it. Oh, winner is wanna find a different opponent, but I'm not sure. Alright, we've got a match here. Let's do this. This play is a me just because I hate me's, but at the same time, gotta show that I'm serious business here. Let's try Midgar again. No. Okay. Oh, speaking of Midgar. Hey Cloud, how's your home stage? One of the best characters in the game versus one of the worst. Here we go. Okay. I'll just take this. Crap, he got the Materia Summon. Okay, I'm just gonna play it safe. That is not a very good down special. I should not have done that. I just noticed that. Oh, I think he's saying nice. I don't know. Not sure if that's intentional name tag or not. But yeah, that's definitely. I don't think he even had a name tag before. My memory's potatoing me at this very moment. Wait, what? Really? tech. Nice. Why? How did I not hit any attack there? Those blast zones. I'm just gonna chill up here. How do you like being blast zone camped, kid? No, I'm not going up there. How did that up smash not hit? This is such a cave of life. Come down here. Come down here. Oh, dude! Go over here. Do you want a timeout? I was like inside of the wall there. What? Okay, you. I didn't even press tech on that platform. I teched the walls, but of course you make me tech the platform for some reason. Okay, yeah. Oh! And that's it. I think I'm gonna do one more game with this guy. Let's end it off with two level 9s as well. Why not? Let's crank it up a notch. Let's end it on Peach's Castle 64 because that's a good stage. Almost ended badly. Oh. Oh no, why? Why did I use up special? Avenge me. Come on, man, you can do it. Nice low recovery. What? Okay. What are you doing? Stop! He's been using up smash. Okay, I was about to say, you're not gonna kill anything with that. If you keep he's happy he won that with up smash. Alright, I think I'm done with this for now. I hope that was a fun video. And yeah. See ya.